All right, YouTube, I promised a garage video. It's been over a year since I did one, so here's a garage video. Not too much has changed since the last one. I.e. Patton 3 instead of Patton, T124 over T110, and War Dog 14, you're now in the garage bid. Congratulations. So I'll just go over tanks, what crew I have on them, what trainings I have, my opinion on the tank. So for starters, we have the M48A1 or Patton 3. I have my infamous crew of Kurt Russell, Hardy Balls, Theodore Bundy, and Bruce Willis. Dream team in a tank, if I do say so myself. I absolutely love this tank. It is amazing. I need to check to see if they actually nerfed anything on it. Next, we have the T110. The crew on this one's not very exciting. I haven't named them. Don't want to spend the gold on that. Plus, I don't really play this tank too much anymore since the Patton 3 came out. But I enjoy the T110. It is a very solid heavy. Glad the American tanks are getting the love they deserve. Good old... Oh, hey, it's times 3 XP. Didn't know that. Good old T82. I have some fun skills on this because why not? The T82. Nope, nope. I wonder where Eaton Cox went. T95, currently working towards the T110 E3, but not very fast. I don't really feel the need for it, especially since I have the T110 E4. Still a fun little tank to drive. Seems to be not as scary to people anymore, which is unfortunate. T110 E4, I play this in like a heavy. It pretty much is awesome. If you ask KM Huey, he thinks it's grossly overpowered and should have a slower rate of fire than the Jagdpanzer E100. Comment below on how wrong he is. Yeah, I know I should have Brothers in Arms instead of these skills. I just don't want to spend the gold to retrain my T92 crew. This tank is very inaccurate, but when it hits, it is the most satisfying thing in the world. I have my E50, currently almost to the E50M. Got less than 15k to go. Looking forward to that. Need to grind a lot of credits, though. Got my Mousy Mouse with the excellent mouse skin on it. Got some not Brothers in Arms because I didn't feel the need for it. I really like this tank. It is extreme fun pup tank. Haven't played it too much since the new tier 10s came out. Bat chat, still don't have 100% repair on it. One day I will. How close are they? Oh, very soon they will. 50Bs still don't have 100% repair. Don't really pub on this thing anymore. I'm actually debating selling it if it's not getting any buffs in the next patch. We've got the little crack art. Excuse me. This thing's extremely fun to TD in. You can use it to scout. It's extremely mobile. Support flanks, move up with them. I enjoy this tank even though it doesn't hit hard at all. Dash 2, I hate this tank. IS-4, haven't played it too much since it became a tier 10. I think I have like 4 or 5 battles in it. Yeah. From what I can tell from fighting it, its armor is not worth anything anymore since all the guns have super pen. IS-7, pretty solid after the last patches. Its front armor is pretty damn impressive. Got a tier 1 because why not? Through Brothers in Arms. Oh, forgot to go over the IS-7 crew. Herp a derp. Anyway, T1 Cunningham. Ever since this thing got an autoloader, It is probably the most fun tier 1 tank. They just go up in shotgun tanks. Chaffee, solid counter scout slash passive scout. I'm not really good in it. Tofu, Smurf is really good in it. Yeah. Sherman Jumbo or M4A3E2. I enjoy this tank a lot. It's a medium that plays like a heavy. You can bounce a short 88 like it's nothing. At tier, it can bounce reliably most things. Here's the tier 8 T29, I mean T34. It's a fun tank. It's kind of over. They pretty much should have classified this as a TD in my opinion, since they dropped its turret traverse to the same thing as the T30 is. All that jazz. Hotchkiss because Hotchkiss. Type 5.9. Type 59, if you will. This tank is going to be extremely annoying in the next patch when normalization gets nerfed. But, oh well. As far as tech trees go, I'll start with US. Until they added this tree, I guess the T110E3, I had this whole tree deleted. I was proud of that. I have a screenshot somewhere on Steam of it. My German tree is extremely schizophrenic, to say the least. Sometime soon I'll get an E75. Don't plan on getting the E100 ever. Just a bad tank, in my opinion. Don't like it at all. France is pretty filled. Not sure if I want to go down the TD line. It doesn't really appeal to me to play TDs that much. Eventually I'll get the Batchat 155. Russian tree. Russians. Not really my playstyle too much. Too inaccurate, too long of A time. Yeah. To my service record. I'll just show what's on the first list. Yeah. This is easily look upable, so I won't spend too much time on it. And feel free to pause on anything if you want to take a closer look at it. I'll just leave it on the T82 for last. Ian Cox is still in the garage. I'll have to put you on a tank sometime soon. Poor guy. I have a lot of crew members I need to recycle. Some I can probably just miss, like these guys. But I'm lazy. So that's my garage video. Hope you enjoyed. I'll set it on something nicer. Good old Patton 3. I guess it's good new Patton 3. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the garage video. More content hopefully coming out soon whenever I can make it. And maybe look forward to some PlanetSide video if I can get decent frame rate.